Can you please tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yes, my name is Victoria. I am a program manager for the government.
What is your biggest objection that you had to overcome before proceeding with this treatment?
I would say that I thought it was going to hurt a lot, honestly. So I always was trying to figure out, would it be worth it, you know, the pain, or what if I swell tremendously? You know, it's just those type of fears kind of kept me from doing it.
How did your perception change when you met and worked with Dr. Berman and his team?
He explained to me all the various type of fillers that were out there, and he assured me the one he was putting in my lip was very thin and that my reaction would be very minimal. So with that, it kind of reassured me that it would be fine if he went on and did the procedure.
What is one specific change in your life as a result of your treatment?
I definitely feel more confident now. My lips are even, and you know, with me constantly having to talk to people and customers, it helps your confidence when you know you look good.
What would you say to someone that's on the fence?
I would say that definitely do your research, and I would recommend this office because, like I said, he gives you all the information you need to make you feel secure about your decision. And I mean, there's literally no downtime, so there's really nothing to be afraid of.
Is there anything else that you may want to add?
No, not really. I just really enjoyed the experience, and I definitely will be back.
Thank you.
You're welcome.